Oh, Laura's holding up the Leaning Tower of Pisa all by herself.